across.
Free kick in! 3-0! No! 18! On the stroke of halftime, the Caribbean team has gone ahead 3-0. It's DUMONAY. 3-0 Haiti, they go into the half with a 3-0 lead, and still no sign of a smile from Marc Collard.
No, you can't argue with that. Terrific cross, and the young lady attacks the ball. Watch how she attacks the ball here. Good crossing. What about that? Brilliant stuff from Haiti. DUMONAY powerfully heading it home past the keeper, giving her no chance at all, and a well-deserved